On this, the 241st birthday of the Army, I'm thrilled to be in Poland with the Total Army Force, active, reserve, and guard. They're a part of what makes the best fighting force in the world.
They're training with our allies to deter aggression and promote regional security.
America's soldiers are always leading and always ready.
To the 1.4 million soldiers and civilians and their families, thanks for all you do in support of our nation. Happy birthday, Army!